You're a new face. Build me a real guerrilla camp, he says.
Gotta be honest. I don't speak bark, amigo.
How long you think the tourist lasts?
One day.
One more hour.
Well, you're always hungry, aren't you? Maybe you'll like me if I bring you something tasty.
You can't cover that. And I can't either.
Thank you.
Bet Chorizo will go crazy for this croc meat. Hey, Philly. I got chorizo, some croc meat.
See, smells like Spanish pizza, doesn't it? He's gonna love it.
Chorizo's a little tiny to have a taste for croc meat, no?
You fucked up, sorry, Hiro. Carlos was raising baby crocs. Chorizo took one under his wing like a brown papa. They played together, ate together like a...
Coño.
Oye, guerrilla. Build me a real guerrilla camp, he says.
There. Never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, perrito. Huh. This should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right? Where are you going? You want me to... Okay, I'll follow you.
The work never ends.
What you got there? Not for me? Nice! Sneaky little sausage. Another present, Jory. Iso, you're too good to me. Hey, not bad, chorizo. You got stashes all over the place. You little guerrilla. Clever boy. Coño, you really been holding out on us, huh? Mierda! You're really spoiling me here. Does Philly know about all this? What am I saying? He probably helped you steal this shit. Gracias, chorizo. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon El Pequeño's private island.
So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal.
See you at the boat.
Binga.
Taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
Want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño, you Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si, that's how he got elected.
Yes. And a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again, like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together.
and it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile. Stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
Smoking Mexican.
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Este cosa ya.
No. You might hit the lieutenant. Fuck.
Hey. Over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help. Medic can't save you.
Grenade!
Come on now!
Trance. You have made it to Jose Castillo's exclusive inner circle. I hope you realize how special that is. I am very, very selective. Here on my island, you are free. Free from the constraints of your responsibility. Free from your duties and the mundane. Here, you can embrace your ear animal and satisfy your primal urges. This, my true friends, is my gift to you for your undying loyalty.
It says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island. mierda. They're serious.
I need you! Found it!
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Danny.
Wapo, move!
Gracias. José is a monster.
You! Get me out of here!
I don't deserve this.
Espada, José was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then how are you gonna tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.